First and foremost, can I say that I stand in full solidarity with Diane Abbott. She has been a trailblazer for many years. We may have our differences on particular issues, but I stand full square behind and alongside Diane Abbott. Those comments from Hester are not just racist, they're not just sexist, they are inciting hatred, which is completely and utterly unacceptable. And if the Conservative Party had any moral principle, they'd turn every single penny and tell him where his money should go. That is my honest view, and my honest view on the question of the Conservative Party more generally is that there is simply no doubt in my mind that the Conservative Party is not just riddled with Islamophobia, but institutionally Islamophobic. How could it not be when you hear the comments from Suella Braverman, when Lee Anderson, who was a senior member of the Conservative Party up to a few days ago, was able to make the comments that he made about Sadiq Khan, and not a single senior Conservative, including the Prime Minister, was able to call it Islamophobic. And that is, of course, the party who also elected a leader that described Muslim women as bank robbers because of the way that they look. So the Conservative Party, in my mind, undoubtedly is institutionally Islamophobic. Paris.